here and welcome back to Metal Slug Anthology. Well, it's been a while to play this game, guys, so after a month break because I was focusing on the football games and Gran Turismo 4. So right now we're gonna do Metal Slug 6 here, guys. The last game on the PlayStation 2. And yes, I remember the time I played this game, really. And it is awesome. But unfortunately, I want to play Metal Slug 7 and Double X because it's not in the PlayStation 2. It's on the Nintendo DS and the PlayStation Portable. But on the remastered version on the PS4 and PS5. But I don't have that console just yet. So yeah. So in this one, it's kind of different because after you play a game on this one, loading screen didn't show, just straight black screen, okay? And I remember the time I played this game on old PlayStation 2, it says, please insert the PlayStation or PlayStation 2 format disc. Right? The last game, it doesn't work, Metal Slug 6. Okay? So, yeah. The last game. But I'm sure I'm gonna play one character or another, but I'm thinking I'm gonna go one character, I guess. I'm gonna try my best in this one. Okay. Metal Slug 6. So we got two difficulty here. Easy and hard. Four stages, one heavy machine gun for easy. But you have to go for a hard difficulty for the completing the game, okay? Let's go with hard. Alright guys, so we got two new characters here, Ralph Jones and Clark Steele. Yeah, so I'm gonna play these two later on, so I'm gonna go with Fio Gaming because it was today's Hurt's birthday, October 2nd, alright? So let's go! Had to tap the square button here, guys, because it doesn't have the auto fire. Switch gun had to press triangle. Whoa, careful. Rocket launcher. Get up here. Enemy chaser. Yeah, this game after Metal Slug 1, 2, and 3. Higher combos, huh? Nice. Oh, helicopter. Heavy machine gun. And yes, Fio is definitely my favorite female character because she's cute and hot. Alright. That's the reason why I love her. Oh. Here you go. Loading. Iron Lizard. Going to the cave. Flame shot. Okay, oh, this is the place. Oh, I hit the rock. All right, got it easily. Great. All right, guys, take two on this because the game bugged out. USB failure again. Oh no! I keep running then. Okay. Fireball. Okay. Cool. Giant sword. Second Lieutenant Hyakutaro! No! What a mess! Danger! Ah! That's a danger zone there, what's up? The Martians and the rebels, they're working together somehow. Oh no, not again, I'm being banzai. Stabbed to death there. Anyways, got to first continue straight away. Wow. Alright, this is the place. Steel Mill, I think the name of the boss in this one. Next heavy machine gun. Come on, get it. Nice. Good. Watch out. Watch out. Nice. You dodged that one. Heavy machine gun again. Okay, nice. I've been hit again. There you go. And mission 2 is done. Yay. Oh, General Don Warden and the Martians! Oh no. Oh, I think that's the invaders. They are eating the Martians' brain. Oh. Or that's what happened after Metal Slug 3. Oh man, they're in trouble now. Guess that's what happens, huh? Okay. That's why the rebels wanted to help, huh? As well as the Martians. Alright guys. It is the time to save them. Shotgun! Side to sword. Watch out! No! Get run over. Hitting run over. More cars! Oh, okay. I didn't expect that it's gonna be taken out by a PA like that. No. I don't expect it's gonna. That must invade. One of the invaders gonna jump. There's another one. Ah! I don't know how they managed to get me there. Okay, we're gonna go stick with Theo. Let's go! Nice! Oh yeah, I remember this. Yes, I know. That's why. This is the part right here. The parasite! Watch out for the parasite. They're gonna suck your blood out. Oh no, watch out! No! They suck my blood! They suck Theo's blood! Oh, that was close. Oh no, not again! Oh man, there's so many of them! Wow, that was odd. This isn't controlling the brain instead of sucking their blood. Nice. Nowhere to go. That was insane. Where's the blind spot in this one? I think the blind spot right here. I don't know! I can guess! I can't guess! I don't wanna risk it. Oh my goodness. What do you like? Oh. Yes. Oh! Straight to the head. I didn't expect that coming. Yoink. Oh no, not again. Watch out. I got them, but I've been hit. Falcon fix. I have to keep running. Oh, this. Watch out! Keep going back. Keep going. There is a wall, invisible wall, something like that. I need to be careful. No, I was going to go out to avoid electrocution. Oh, too close. Oh man, jump. Too slow or too close, something like that. Oh, what? I've been hit so fast. Careful not to getting hit. The robotic hands goes up and down. The robotic hands go up and down. Huh? No! I can't get in! No! No, no, no. Oh, I still got hit. Oh no. There you go. It's supposed to not be that complicated, right? Anyways. Okay, going to the fourth one. Okay, here we go, mission 4. Super grenade! Ow! That Impidia just came out of nowhere. I tried to jump, but too slow. Oh! They're just rolling so already there. Oh, I didn't see you in the back there. Watch out. Nice. Ah! Darn! Where did you come from? Okay, I'm going this one. Ruth Mars? Here you are. Yeah, that's Ruth Mars right there, folks. So I must focus on her instead of Ruth Mars. Oh, I can't see, where am I going? Okay. Oh, whoops. I flopped it there. Oh, there's a bomb. Yeah, shuffle. Oh, I can't go down even more, did I? I was down. Pardon. Hey, watch out, Matthew. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at the Discord, my bad. Hey, it's a super grenade. And a bomb. Super grenade and grenade. Oh, that was really short. I'll tell you that. Alright, here we are. What was that?
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that thing, huh? Oh, I've been hit straight away, like that! I never thought this was happening so fast. Ah! Can't find a way there. Oh, what? What was that? No. Where am I supposed to go? Now I won. Come on, slowly, slowly. Oh, I have to jump there, okay. I remember that. I will remember that. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. I thought he died for a moment after that. Oh, I've been hit again. Come on, Matthew, stop messing around. Go. There you go. Alright. Mission complete. Nice, we're going to one more mission, guys. I think. I think I remember this is the last mission when I played first time here. Oh, there's Marco on the right side there. Alright, this is it. It is the final mission. Alright. It's on for now. Ah. Not paying attention. I was looking at the... Ah. No. Oh. Oh, no, not again. Oh, can't get up there. Darn. You even created this place, huh? Ah. Oh! It's time to go down to the ground. All right, guys. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh no. I'm about to die. Oh, I can't get out. I'm dead. Oh no, I'm taking damage, come on.
I'm taking damage.
Oh no. Oh, going down there, I was right. Oh, the Martians here. Two machine guns. This place is kind of creepy, but I don't feel the creepiness for this one because I remember the time I was playing this game. Shotgun! Oh, I wasn't paying attention. There's one worm there. Enemy chaser! Ah! Oh! No! Oh no! Tried to take someone down, but too late. Oh no! That must be the thing, what's up? Take me down, huh? Ah! Ding. Yeah. Oh, there's another one. Whoa. Oh my god, there's more of them. Oh. I'm right out of grenades. Shoot a heavy machine gun, go! Oh! I would even know. Oh, what? I thought he's dead. Oh my gosh. Keep dying, guys. Ah. Yo! Oh, looks like the one guy. Oh, I'm getting them right out. Oh, too early to go. No. Just a bone. Bless you, Theo. Alright, let's go. Ugh, too slow. Why the music stopped? Oh, this. Oh no, Marco had been possessed. Oh, I have to take him down instead of the possessed, huh? Instead of the haters. Oh, no! He stabbed me there. The possessed marker one. Oh, jeez. Got him. Okay, let's go. Hey, let's go. Oh, there you go. It's like the invader, huh? The invader's drone. I don't know, whatever it calls. Oh, that was quick.
I think I did it.
No, it's not. No, it's not. The Invader King rises. Oh, he kept shooting somehow. Stay in the position, I guess. Don't go. That's how you do it. Oh, too early. No. Oh, no, I missed the time there. Oh, I thought he exploded first, but no. Oh, I've been hit already? No! No. Ah! Oh no, don't jump! Oh. Heavy machine gun. There you go. Keep firing here, guys. Oh no, I've been hit. No. There you go. The Invader King falls down. Oh no. He fell it hard. Oh no. No. Oh no, hope feels okay.
Mission complete.
Oh, Ruthmar saved her. Yay. Yay. The six Martians, yay! Alright! Let's see, how many times do I go continue in this one?
Mission all over.
25, oh my, that was pretty hard to get it. That was really, really difficult, guys, not gonna lie. Battle Slugs is kinda difficult, well, thanks to the couple of missions, really. Oh, oh yeah, it's supposed to be what? AVL. It's okay, MAT is fine. Alright guys. And that's the end of the game. Metal Slug 6. Okay, that's the end credits created by SNK Playmore. Okay. It's a game over. Yeah. I don't know why they put the game over our music there as well. Alright guys, that's Metal Slug 6. And yeah, it was a really fun game though. And that's the last game to be played, but I think the journey's not yet over because I need to play another character, right? So you might be questioning, wait, they're not dead, they're saving the world. Why the Greystone music plays on the game over screen, that one? Instead of say, game over, peace forever. Yeah, that from Metal Slug 6. The last time was at Metal Slug X, and now it turns to Metal Slug 6. But with the music of the game over screen from the Greystone, right? Alright, that's Metal Slug 6. That's that for the game. Art Gallery 7 is special art, so we're gonna show the Art Gallery 7 first. 15 arts. Oh, this album Metal Slug X. Yeah. Back. These two are from Metal Slug X. Okay. Alan O'Neill. And yeah, Alan O'Neill didn't appear on Metal Slug 6. And General Darren Warden's last one here. I'll take out the special art. 19 arts. Metal Slug X as well. On the end credits there, I mean. Yeah. Ooh, is that... Oh! I know this. This is a robot. That's why. Cool. Really cool art. Really. I guess I think I'm gonna stop right here. So next game, next character, stick with Metaslug 6 because I want to play another character. And the score, you're right, score. Score is 3.3 million. Pretty high than Metaslug 3 and Metaslug X as well as Metaslug 2. Right? So yeah. So I'm gonna stop right here. So next, we're going to play another character, but who is gonna be, yeah? We'll find out together. So thank you guys for watching this video. Forget to subscribe to my first and my second channel. If you like, leave a comment. Stay safe guys, stay healthy and stay cool wherever you are. And yeah, this is the drill sucker I see on Metal Slug 1. Petting the tank. Or to say petting the Metal Slug. Yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next part. So take care.